It's amazing how long I have waited for this. Spurs are better than Arsenal, but still take the piss. Our front line is sick with Alli, Kane and Son, but there's no trophy for putting pressure on.
There definitely should be.
The smile on my face disappears through the season when we start losing games for no rhyme and no reason. We need new additions, but Levy won't pay them fuck all. Our squad is quite good, but we've won nothing at all. Every season the groomsman, but never the groom. But it's okay, our new stadium, it has a cheese room. Arsenal are shit, this is our proper chance, but Alli just wants to do a stupid dance. The smile on my face these days doesn't come easy, except when I watch meltdowns on Arsenal fan TV. They've got no manager and we've got one who likes to enthrall. We've had Poch for 4 years, but we've won nothing at all. The smile on my face is getting hard to fake it when we challenge for titles, but still, we don't make it. Our striker scores goals even when he doesn't touch the ball. We've got Harry Kane, but we've won nothing at all.